Good morning. We are with our devotional, The Christmas Code. We are on day number 10 today with the key word of prospect, the idea of potential. Our scripture reading brings us to the city of Bethlehem in Ephrathah, a small town, a cozy little town, nothing major in the area. And the Lord decided to announce that would be the place through Micah the prophet that the Messiah would be born. In 2006, there was a young man by the name of Clayton. Clayton had played high school football. He was actually center for a now quarterback for the Detroit Lions, Matthew Stafford. Growing up and hitting a growth spurt, he started focusing on pitching and baseball, realizing that he was very good at it. His senior year, his team went to the first playoff game in which he pitched to 15 batters, struck all 15 batters out, also hit a grand slam, and their team won by the mercy rule in five innings. He went on that year as a senior to become USA Today's High School Player of the Year for pitchers. Clayton was drafted and ended up in the major leagues very quickly. His career has gone extremely well, and this year, Clayton Kershaw was a pitcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers who won the 2020 World Series. From a prospect to one of the best, well, we consider the city of Bethlehem. Their potential was there. They were told the Messiah was coming. But nowhere do we see a house built, a nursery prepared. Nowhere do we see anyone ready for the Messiah to be born. And yet they were told this little town had great prospect. What about you this Christmas season? You see yourself maybe for who you are, but do you see yourself as God sees you in the future? May I suggest to you today, you and I both are prospects in God's hands. When He sees our full potential, I trust you and I will be ready for Him to use us as He can. And we'll move from being a prospect, well, to what God has in store for us. Christmas Code, day number 10. Keyword prospect. God bless you.